Andrew, our conversations have been incredible, and I know that you are the person to go to for leading other people to share and express through character impact and just the ways that we connect. So my question to you today is, how do you own your unique conscious voice?
Ashley, big fan of you. Love all that you do. Very grateful to be here with you on the Espresso Shot. And, for me, it's kind of one of those things where if you ask me what my best skill is, I just say expression. I used to be so afraid of that. I was always a very expressive kid. I was always, through writing and this and this and that, all the creative stuff I was doing, but I never was very vocal about the expression. And it wasn't until recently, all the stuff you've seen me do with elevated shorts and the shows, and I just lead with my unique voice being expression. And it's helping people, educating, and also just uplifting other people to be expressive as well. I think it's one of the most powerful things we can do in the current climate is to simply just express, lead with how we feel, lead with what we want to say, and get those conversations and get those things out. Because I think right now more people are listening, paying attention, and seeking to be understood more than ever. And they're very receptive to that expression. So that's how I'm channeling it. That's how I'm sharing it with the world, is simply just expressing. And it's also to the thing where I'm not just standing in line at Sprouts telling people my problems, but it's allowing myself to express, to share, not compare, and simply just give the world who I am.